Yo, what's really good, University of Miami Hurricane football fans? Your boy Alonzo, 1219, aka Harlem Hurricane. So, back in the building, just doing a real quick upload. And this upload is because we continue to talk about, you know, the culture of Miami, the culture of the University of Miami Hurricanes football program, the heritage of the University of Miami Hurricane football program, the standards, who set the standards, where the culture was and who is the culture and how was the culture built. Well, there's only one person who built the culture at the University of Miami, and that person was Coach Howard Snellenberger. And the way he built the culture at the University of Miami was going deep into the hood and plucking all of these players from out of places like Liberty City, from out of places like Opa-locka, from out of places like Overtown and Little Haiti and Miami Gardens. He went deep into the hood to get these young athletes, these young studs that people were knowing about and plucking before Miami was plucking. So the culture of Miami is those neighborhood kids. The culture of Miami football is gold teeth in the mouth, is shaking your chain, your Cuban links, wearing gold teeth, riding in Dunks, you know what I'm saying, outside running barefoot, you know what I'm saying, those neighborhoods that we seem to forget about when we talk about the culture of Miami, those neighborhoods that we seem to forget about when we talk about the history of Miami. The history was built in those neighborhoods. The history was built through those neighborhoods. The history was built from those neighborhoods. Okay? From those inner city neighborhoods where those kids were hungry. They were starving. I'm from Harlem, but I know we all translated. But we grew up on grew up on pork and beans and weenies. We grew up on just peanut butter and jelly sandwich, government cheese, shit like that. That's the culture of Miami. The culture of Miami are those kids from the inner city. So if you want to get back to winning, go back to the real culture. Go back to what Howard Snellenberger did when he got here. Facts. He went to the hood and got those kids out of the hood and brought them to the University of Miami, and Miami won. It was successful. So you know what Nick Saban does? He goes to the hood. Okay? So Coach Cristobal, you have ties. You know about it. You know about those neighborhoods. University of Miami needs to give back to those neighborhoods. You need to be in those neighborhoods, putting stuff up, helping rebuild those neighborhoods. Because those same neighborhoods that made University of Miami famous are the neighborhoods that's really struggling right now. So we got the coach that we wanted. University of Miami, you want the players. Go into the hood, but don't just go into the hood and pluck the players. Go into the hood and build unity in those hoods. Let the people in those neighborhoods know that you care about them as well. And we will make this school great again. Period. That's the culture of Miami. The culture of Miami is Little Haiti. The culture of Miami is Miami Garden. The culture of Miami is Opa-locka. The culture of Miami is the old pork and beans that is tore down. Those were the cultures of Miami. That's what built the University of Miami. That's what made the University of Miami great. Whether you agree or disagree, you can't disagree. Whether you like the message that I'm sending, it doesn't matter. Facts is facts. So we need to go back to that culture, because that culture is what built the University of Miami. I remember Jeremy Shockey saying on one of those specials, Jeremy Sagi said, when you came to University of Miami and you wanted to start as a white boy, you had to be a bad motherfucking white boy. That's what it was. The culture of Miami is the hood. I'm so hood. The culture of Miami is the inner city. That is the culture. So if you want to get back to winning, and get back to the real culture. Stop trying to make these kids something that they're not. Okay? Get back to playing that inner city Miami rap music. Get back to doing that. Get back to doing the things that made the U great. Jerome Brown's and all. Get back to that. Because that's what Coach Howard Snellenberger did. And he was the architect of making the U great. He was the architect of building the culture at the University of Miami. And the culture that he built was going into the inner cities, building relationships in the inner cities, and getting the kids from the inner cities. I'm out.